you know, I'm lazy, but when you travel, it's also important to get in tone, to get your body in tone. So let's just try. And I already found some barrels here near the river. And yeah, let's try and do some exercise. But this dog doesn't feel friendly.
Hey,
but he stopped exactly near me and a little bit angry. So there is another one coming here. I hope they will not bite me. Yeah, it seems they are owners of this area. Yeah? Show me your tooth. Okay, let's go, because we have our plan. We should go up there. There, man. I guess playing something. Here it is, a little stadium with barrels, and here I can do some simple exercises. This is my jacket. Let me try to do some pull-ups right here on this tallest barrel. But I have the phone, so I can't film it. I have to ask someone to film me, because for phone I can't do it by myself. How in old times I just film myself with a phone, and I even don't need to have this stuff to hold my phone, because it's nice to have ground. People just doing sport, walking, riding bikes, running, and the sound of river making this atmosphere, of course, even better. In one point it's relaxing, but at another hand you have good opportunity just to focus on your time spending. This is the average place where people live in Skopje. Yeah, they have many of stadium rooms, but mostly with place for playing football, basketball and so, but for these stadiums where you can do like warm up, like workout, street workout, let's say, kind of, there are less places. But I'm glad that at least you have near the river right there some places, and yeah, you can train there. So there also a little stadium. In Moldova we have very often time when you can meet a little stadium near the buildings, local buildings where people live, and you can train there. Also here you have little parking and baseball place. So I guess if you jump on a car and then make a goal, you get not 3 but 5 points. Yeah, I end this video in this garden near the restaurant Moja Kuka. So maybe I should go there and taste some Macedonian food, and maybe I show you in the next video. So make sure stand up and subscribe. See you in the next video.